It's been a long week, lost track already. Thank you for having us tonight. I'm Grace Davis. I am Janet's opener. And yeah, very appreciative to be on the tour. And me and Janet have been really good friends for quite a few years. We used to live together, so good vibes only this week. But yeah, I'm going to sing a few of my own songs tonight. I hope that's okay. And this first one I released earlier this year. It's my first release of the year, and it's called I Met a Boy Online, and I wrote it during lockdown when there was nothing else to do but like scour Bumble out of pure boredom and swipe, so you know. There you go, tragic love life over here. This is I Met a Boy Online. So all of my songs are basically lockdown babies, and I've never had a live debut, which is what tonight is. So thanks for sharing this moment with me. Very, very nice. Anyone here who kind of knows like my releases over the past couple of years, like we've just been doing online gigs, so this is very, very nice to have these songs actually be out with real life people. So this next one I released a few weeks ago. And it's called Toothbrush, and another sad breakup song about, like, how do you get over someone when they're, like, stuck in your mind? You can, like, throw away their shit, but really, it's always there.
And I don't want the way. How lucky am I to have a reason to cry and say
should plug like my music or something, right? If you would like a CD or anything, I do have some merch with Manager Pat in the corner. So if you want anything, it's over there. It's a really good question. £4 maybe? And Northern were cheap. I think so, yeah. Okay, so this next one I released a week and a half ago, I think. And it's my favourite song I've ever put out. And I'll be frank with you, I wrote this the day after my label shut down and I found out I was going to be an independent artist. And it was pretty brutal, so this is like the sad one.
Oh, you're a lovely boy.
this next one is called Amsterdam. Do we have anyone who knows Amsterdam here? Weirdly, my most successful song, I released this last year. And yeah, never been to Amsterdam, but maybe one day.
Did
you get him high, treating him right, aren't you? Keeping him hooked, treating him good, aren't you? I'm a little jealous, nothing wrong. I just wanna hold him, never hold him back. But you might be the best he's ever seen. So, damn you, Amsterdam. I know if you wanted, you could take my man on. Damn you, Amsterdam. I know that you're prettier than I am. There's a big old out there, and I'm scared it's where you want to be. If he finds out again. Oh, damn you, Amsterdam. It's all that I've got, and you've got a lot, don't you? 'Cause you can move on with whoever you want, can't you? And I'm a little jealous, nothing wrong with that. I can never tell him. But you might be the best he's ever seen. So, oh, you answer that. Are you all excited to see Janet? We're buzzing, right? I got goosebumps from confessional, like, started the whole show. I was like, ooh. But yeah, there is a confessional booth, by the way. So if you've got anything, like, dark and disturbing to confess, we want to hear it. I don't know where the confessional booth is. I think is it over there? Okay, thank you. I'm blind. It's very dark out there. But yeah, if you've got anything to confess, get it in there, and merch over there. Okay, so this next one is a pretty special song. This is a brand new song for me. I have not released this. No one has heard this. It's off my upcoming EP. So if you heard this tonight, no, you didn't. and it's called Somebody, and I'm really, really excited about this song. It's the first song I've ever had, like, strings on, and, like, a choir, and I'm just like, can't wait for it to be released. But yeah, this is called Somebody.
Ain't got my head in the clouds. When I love you, I love you loud. Ain't got it all figured out.
And I'm very, very excited for you guys to see what's...
Woo, Janet! Go on, Janet!
I'm just very excited for you guys to see what she's got in store for you. This is going to be my last song, so thank you very much for listening to me. So some of you might know this song. I wrote this song about 4 years ago. And I actually auditioned for a show called The X Factor with this song. And I ended up coming second, which was pretty weird, and sang this in the final with Coloma Faith, and it was just like some weird fever dream. But yeah, I'm actually releasing this song next month, so... So yeah, it's big news, guys. But this one's called Roots, and I hope you like it.
Started from, 'cause my roots won't keep me warm. fall.